Hey guys, lately I have been seeing a lot of videos on YouTube relating hacking and getting things for free. Lots of these videos are just people trying to get views because they have nothing else better to do. As someone who has been playing this game for over 3 years, it makes me angry and upset when I see a hacker in game, as some of you can probably relate. These so-called hacks may work for a little, but you will eventually get banned and you may have already did permanent damage to your phone or device. You are playing on. Moral of the story is that this is a great game that doesn't need to be ruined by hackers and should be played fairly. Love you guys, haha, no homo, and thanks for tuning in today.